Hello everyone, this is Shankumar Pagalpati, psychologist and ABA therapist. Today I want to discuss about cognitive processing. How is cognitive processing? Each of your cognitive process will tell you how is your knowledge and how is your processing speed and how is your other things happening in your life. There are many cognitive processings like attention sustained, means your attention is sustaining attention or jumping to one to another task immediately completing a task. And also attention selective. Is your attention selective is perfectly okay or it will not sustaining through the time, through the task? It will tell you. And third thing is attention divided. Is your attention divided means if you take a task at a time, two tasks at a time, are you paying attention at a time for two tasks or not, is tell you the processing of your cognition. And also the process of your short-term memory and long-term memory related to memory processing. And the memory processing is good, means if it is a short-term memory, means immediately after acknowledge something, retrieving is there or not. And the long-term memory means if we know about something and we are retrieving that information for the times or not, it will tell you. How is your logic and reasoning working? And also the next thing is auditory processing. It tells you the how is your auditory processing. If you hear something, you just, your brain will be interpret the things in a organized manner. And are you retrieving or not by the times, whenever you want, it tells you. And the last thing is visual processing and the processing speed. Visual processing means whatever you see the things that your brain is processing correctly or not, and after processing, whenever you want, the things you can retrieve or not, it will tell us. And also the processing speed. How is your processing speed? Immediately after doing something, are you ready to processing those things or not, it will tell you. In this way, the many processing things, cognitive processes will tell you about yourself and your memory and about your brain. Thank you very much. All the best from Pinnacle Blooms Network.
Autism spectrum disorder, psychological problems are troubling approximately 80 crore people across the world. Could endanger your children's future too. Pinnacle Blooms Network is probably the only chain of child development rehabilitation therapy centers offering SMART goals-based speech therapy, occupational therapy, behavioral therapy, psychological counseling for kids to be part of mainstream society and bring smiles into their families. Pinnacle's Miracle is 360-degree patented digital platform to bring technology for empowering kids with special needs. Pinnacle Blooms Network is special edu healthcare unit of Bharat Healthcare Private Limited, Government of India's prestigious Startup India awarded futuristic health tech organization. Largest team of proven therapists ready to work with your kid. Contact us today 9100-181-181 for free assessment.